Whether it's being outside around dust and pollen or inside around her friend's cat, there are times that Megan Shesby feels like she just can't escape from the grip of her allergies.
My nose completely clogs up. My throat will sometimes, depending on like the type of allergy, but will close up as well. Red, puffy eyes, just very itchy.
And while it may be Megan's surroundings that trigger her allergies, a new study says it's stress that's making them worse.
We found that stress and anxiety make a big difference in terms of allergic responses.
And here's how researchers at Ohio State University Medical Center determined that. First, they put things like pollen and ragweed on the arms of volunteers and monitored their skin.
If you don't have an allergy, you're just going to see a little bit of redness temporary, and that'll be the end of it. But if you're a highly allergic person, you're going to get something called a wheal.
This is what a wheal looks like, a red puffy area that tells doctors that you're allergic. In a relaxed setting like this, the reactions were normal, but researchers here turned it up a notch.
My name is Megan Chesby.
To see how stress would affect those allergic reactions, experts here asked those same volunteers to give a speech in front of other people and into a microphone. And as the stress level went up, the allergic reaction got worse. In some cases, it was 2 to 4 times as bad.
So the take-home message is, if you're allergic, stress and anxiety are a bad combination.
It's a message some 50 million Americans need to hear, because the $3.4 billion allergies cost us every year in this country is nothing to sneeze at. At Ohio State University Medical Center, this is Clark Powell reporting.